as we learn how to read the genetic code, it is our software of life. We're learning how to read the software. At the Venture Institute and at Synthetic Genomics, they're learning how to write the software. With CRISPRs, everybody can edit the software. But we're very early on in our knowledge curve. You know, 10 years ago, we knew virtually nothing. We're just starting to get there.
Yep.
We're at the earliest stages with cancer, but we're learning rapidly at least some ways to alter the outcomes. Mm-hmm.